I was physically obese. I was always tired. I slept like shit, ate like crap, never ate anything healthy, didn't know what healthy food was, didn't know how to eat. And that's where I was, in a bad place with my health. I started here at Gabriel Fitness on February 22nd at 2:16 p.m. And I remember the date that I started here so well because it's the day I was reborn. I feel like I started living that day when I walked out of here. I'm down 76 pounds since I've started. I started at a size 20 and I am now a size 8. After losing 76 pounds, I'm happier, I'm healthier, I'm more secure, I have more energy, and I'm like a new person. When I walk through the doors of GFP, I feel like this like bolt of energy just surges through me. It's amazing. I can't explain it to anybody. It is just invigorating. Making the time to get here is difficult. And it's not every day that I want to come or the 3 days a week. I mean, there's some days, drive over the railroad tracks, and I'm like, shit, I got to get there. But I do it because I know when I'm done or once I'm here, it's even once I'm here, I just feel so good that I remember that great feeling. The trainers here at GFP are just amazing. I can't really explain, like they care. They want you to succeed. They make accommodations for you. Every individual is different and there is no one size fits all plan here.